Laurent Gbagbo landed in Abidjan at 16:10 GMT. Something unusual that happened is that the former president did not use the presidential pavilion, even though it was made available by the Ivorian government. Many wonder why he didn't use it. Upon landing, the former president, Laurent Gbagbo's motorcade quickly headed towards the city, and from there many supporters cheered on as they celebrated his return. Police tried to contain the overwhelming crowd at the same time.
Yannick Djangoun, Abidjan, pour Africa News.